Isley.
And I'm Soraya. Welcome to this week's broadcast.
Come down next weekend to the opening of the Trail of Lights, Monday the 17th.
It's going to be lit.
Now over to Street Talk, where Olivia and I had a Texas snowball fight.
Hey guys, welcome to Street Talk. This week we'll be doing a Texas snowball fight with recycled paper.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
Thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time.
Wait! Oh, stop it! That was like fun!
Congrats to the winning team.
Attention NJHS members. December's NJHS meeting will be held on December 14th in the library at 8:20.
The book fair is this week. This year's theme is Winter Wonderland. All students will have a chance to shop with their LA classes, as well as before school. We are only having one book fair this year, so don't miss it.
Now over to Hudson Sports.
Thanks, Isley. The Buccaneer boys and girls had hill country this week, and they all did a fantastic job out there on the court. This Saturday, the girls have a basketball tournament, and 5 days later, everyone plays Sycamore Springs in games. Lake Travis football dominated Westlake 56-14. Now we play Commerce Judson in the quarterfinals. That's all for this week. Good luck and go Bucks!
Thanks, Hudson.
Now we're over to Word of the Week, where Elaine and Katie played Guess the Holiday.
Hey Bucks, today me and Katie and Emil will show you what different cultures around the world celebrate during this holiday season.
We'll be reading the definition of a holiday to each student, and they will try to guess what the holiday is. These are their options.
Let's see how they do.
What holiday is this? A Swedish Christian feast, a day celebrated on the 13th of December, where family come together to traditionally eat saffron buns, coffee, and gingerbread.
Wow.
I'm
just going to guess
and say so. Answer is St. Lucia Day. A secular festival observed by many African Americans from December 26th to January 1st. It's a celebration of their cultural heritage and traditional values.
The St.
Nicholas Day?
No.
St. Lucia?
Yeah.
Incorrect. The correct answer is Kwanzaa.
So which holiday is this? A Jewish festival lasting 8 days from the 25th day of December. Is it Hanukkah, St. Lucia Day, Kwanzaa, or St. Nicholas Day?
Hanukkah.
Yeah.
Okay, what holiday is this? An annual Christian festival celebrating Christ's birth held on December 25th. Is it?
Are you supposed to give me choices?
Do you know the answer?
Christmas.
Yeah.
Let's go.
What holiday is this? A day observed on December 6th, a day to celebrate St. Nicholas.
Christmas?
No.
St. Nicholas.
Yeah.
It was like the easiest one.
Yeah.
Come down the Whole Foods on Lamar Boulevard and have fun ice skating on the roof. It's on December 24th.
Now over to cooking, where Ali and I made some yummy chocolate bark.
I'm Soraya.
And I'm Ali.
Okay.
I'm Ali.
And I'm Soraya.
And this is cooking.
Yeah.
Now there are 5 left.
Whatever teacher took these, we're just letting you know. We are coming for you.
Thank you.
2018-2019 Spring UIL Academic Competition will be held during the next 2 to 3 weeks. The events are art calculator applications, chess puzzle, dictionary skills, editorial writing, impromptu speaking, listening, maps and graphs and charts, mathematics, modern oratory, music memory, number sense, and oral reading, ready writing, science, social studies, and spelling. We hope all of you who competed last year will try out again, and those who haven't will ask about the events and considering trying out too. You may try out for more than one event. Be listening for teachers' announcements for tryouts and signups. In addition, future announcements will be also posted the tryout times and places on the monitors in the houses next week.
Thanks for watching Countdown to the Holidays.
I hope you enjoyed this week's broadcast. See you next week. Bye.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.